Well, if it ain't,
Ben Carter's my name.
Benjamin Carter, yeah. Boy, it's been a long time. I haven't seen you since...
Longer than that.
Yeah?
The last time I saw you, you was living
over... Oh, I moved from there.
Yeah?
Sure, I moved over to,
How can you live in that neighborhood?
I don't know.
Now, where I'm living, I only pay...
It ain't that cheap, is it?
Sure it is.
Hey, look here.
What?
Is you still married?
No, I divorced her.
Yeah? Sure. I know you have a lot of...
You got me wrong. You got me wrong. I got married again.
No kidding.
I sure did.
Yeah?
Say, not changing the subject, have you got a...
No, I don't smoke.
No.
Hey, look here. Wasn't you in the...
Yeah, but I got an honorable discharge.
You did?
I sure did.
What was the matter?
Well, I developed a kind of...
Oh, that's a terrible pain.
Yeah.
Yeah, it starts right along...
No, more in the back.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
What are you doing for it?
Well, I was taking some...
Don't take them, Ben. They'll make you sleep.
Yeah?
Sure. Now, what you should have taken...
I did.
You know what?
What?
That's how come I like to talk to you.
Yeah.
Because me and you seem to agree with each other.
We sure do, don't we?
Yeah. I wonder...
Oh, it's about...
Is it that late?
It sure is.
Well, thank you.
I'll be seeing you.
Au revoir.
Au revoir.
Bonsoir.
Casmaniana.
Come and tie the boot.
Who's your friend?
He didn't say.
Huh?
No, he didn't say. look here. Did you see...
Not in the last 10 minutes.
No.
No, but there was a fella here.
Him?
Yeah.
Oh, he ain't the one.
No.
No, the fella I'm looking for
is... I didn't see him. But if you wait until I...
I ain't got time.
No.
But maybe if you could...
I'm busy that night.
Oh, sure, ma'am.
Yeah.
So look here.
What?
Do you think that,
No, it's getting late.
Yeah.
Why don't you...
I ain't got a phone.
No.
But I could if you would...
Well, my car's in the shop.
Oh, it is?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'll see you then.
I'll be seeing you. Call me,
okay,
huh?
Kid.
Okay, so long.
All right, goodbye. Do you know that he...
He can't be that bad.
Well, Birmingham Brown.
Well, look at old Benjamin. What you say, boy?
Not much, man. It's sure good to see a new face around here.
Yeah, but this face ain't staying.
Neither is mine.
Yeah.
Birmingham, you're always late, even coming to see me. Don't you ever do anything on time?
Sure, I bought a car once.
How?
On time. You know what made me late, Benjamin?
What?
I had to take my girl over
to... No beauty shop can help her.
No.
Why, no. Why, she got a face that'll...
Not that bad. The lady at the beauty parlor said that she was going
to... They can't recap them wrinkles.
No?
No. Now, what they should do is...
They did. And while we was over there, do you know what...
I know, I know. Now, look, is that the same gal...
No, she don't weigh that much now.
No?
No, all she weighs now is,
That's still too heavy. Why don't you get her to go on the same diet my gal used? Get her to take two...
Oh, they don't make that stuff anymore.
No?
No, now what I want to give her is something...
That'll give her hay fever.
Yeah?
Why, sure. Listen, in that case, why don't you take her over
I did. And you know who I saw over there?
Who?
I saw...
Is he still out there?
Yeah.
I thought he was...
He was, but he got out.
Is that so?
Yeah. He's staying over with Mr...
Is that so?
Mm-hmm.
They must be charging
No, him. Not that much.
No?
No, all he's paying is...
That's a fair price.
Yeah. Well, look at you. I got to go now. I'll be over to see you.
I'll be working then.
Oh, well, I'll be seeing
you. I'll be looking for you now.
Okay,
sure. Look me up now.
I'll do that.
Okay. Who is that man?
Oh, he's a fella used to hang around my house. That's my brother, Ben.
Oh, you're... Okay, okay. This looks okay, huh? Let's sit down.
Yeah, let's stay right here and keep out of trouble and wait for Mr. Chan.
Well, Birmingham Brown.
Oh, no.
Not again.
Well, look at old Benjamin. Hi, boy.
Hi, how are you?
I'm sure glad to see you.
Yeah?
Yeah, look at you. Is you still in?
Is you still out?
Oh, sure.
Say, while you were out, did you run into
him? Oh, yeah, I went over and I saw him.
Mm-hmm.
You see, nobody introduced us, so I walked up to him and
That's
I said...
That's the wrong approach.
Yeah?
Sure. Why didn't you ask
I
him
did.
That?
And we killed it.
No.
So I tried to borrow his,
I thought the finance company got that.
Oh, they did, but he got another one.
Oh, I see.
Mm-hmm.
Say, is he still going...
No, I'm keeping company with her.
No.
Yeah.
I thought all the time
oh,
you...
Oh, she's married.
No.
Yeah, she married a fellow by the name of...
He's a nice fella.
Oh, he is?
Yes. Wait a minute.
Hmm?
Let me tell you something.
What's that?
You know what I heard?
What?
I heard...
Not until Christmas.
No.
No, I never did believe that,
I don't believe anything he says either.
No.
In fact, I don't believe that he...
Who?
He?
He? Who's he?
Whatchamacallit?
Oh, him.
Sure.
Oh, I didn't know who you were talking about.
No?
No, I never did know him.
I don't know him myself. He's been strangers for years.
Yeah. You know what, Benjamin?
What?
That's why I like to talk to you.
Yeah.
Because me and you seem to agree with each other.
We sure do, don't we?
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Gotta go. Can't be late in this school.
No. Well, so long, Ben.
Be good.
Sure, a lot of bells.
Yeah, I wonder what they're celebrating.
I don't know.
Maybe it's another one in parade.
This is one we're gonna stay out of.
That's the best thing that I heard you say yet.
Look, let's play Junk and Paul.
Junk and Paul?
Yeah, he's out.
Yeah, he's out?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, he's out. Yeah, he's out.
I got you that. Yeah, he's out. Oh,
yeah.
Oh, no. Oh,
yeah. Yeah, he's out. A lot of silence.
Yeah. Yeah,
he's out. Hey, the siren stopped.
Yeah.
We better go and find Pop, huh?
Let's do that.
Let's find Pop. Come on.
We sure full of them, didn't we?
Yeah, your pop sure got a great sense of humor.
You should know that by now.
Yeah.
Well, Birmingham Brown.
Oh, no, this is too much.
Well, hello there, Benjamin.
Hello, Birmingham. Yeah, I just been thinking. Do you know you owe
me? I don't owe you nothing. All I owe you is...
Oh, no. You forgetting the time that
Nine? Do you know I had to spend around...
You ain't ever spent that much in your life. Look. My uncle wrote and told me
no, that... No, Birmingham not do that. He go see landlady and she tell him...
She lied. I don't know her a cent. Listen, Mr. Chan, did you know her...
Yeah, I met him last time, you know.
That's right, Mr. Chan. That's the time that I took it over to...
Took what over to where?
The check to the tailor.
Oh, that's what happened to that suit I never got to wear.
Yeah, Birmingham go out in rain. Suit shrink. Tailor refuse same, so Birmingham must pay for suit.
Well, where's the suit now?
It's still shrinking. My little nephew got on his teddy bear.
You know, that's why I like meet you boys. We understand each other so well.
Y'all know that one, Mr. Chan. Oh, Mr. Chan, he killed me.
Pop, I don't get it. I never get that kind of a talk. How do you do it?
You are familiar with pidgin English?
Oh, sure.
Same difference.